So, in order to attach the rig to the actual printer, you just slide it on. And then the ingenious thing is this guitar pick. It just wedges right in there. And it is super sturdy.